Hi everyone, and today we'll be making a Dayton walnut cake. And for this Dayton walnut cake, we have 2 egg yolks, 100 grams of chopped dates, which I have de-seeded and chopped fine. We have 125 grams sugar, 125 grams soft butter, 125 grams plain flour, that's maida. We have 60 grams of powdered walnuts, which I have chopped and then powdered. And I'll be using 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, and I'll be using rum. Normally in my recipe I have actually used brandy, but today since I've run short of brandy, I'm using rum. So let's just see what kind of flavor it gives. I've taken 2 eggs, which I've separated the yolk and the whites. I've added a pinch of salt to this, and now we'll make it into chips. So this is our egg white, which is nicely whisked and made stiff. So now let's start with the second procedure. So now I'll be whisking my butter on level 1 with a hand electric mixer. Now I will add 1 yolk at a time and whisk. Now we add the second yolk. Now I'm adding the brown sugar. This is 1 teaspoon vanilla essence. And I'll be taking 1/2 cup rum. Using my hand whisk, and I'm whisking and getting the mixture well incorporated. So here's our mixture. Now we'll be sifting our flour and baking powder. So this is our 125 grams flour, 1 teaspoon baking powder, and now we'll be sifting it. And then we will whisk it. So I'm whisking it so that the flour mixes well with the mixture. Now we'll add our powdered walnuts and mix. And a half a cup of water. And then we mix this batter. We mix it well. Now our batter is well mixed. We add the stiff egg whites. We take a little at a time and fold. We fold it till everything is well mixed into the batter. Now we add the other part and whisk and fold again. And we continue with the little bit of the remaining egg white the same way. Gram dates, which we have chopped finely, and I'm using 1 teaspoon flour. We'll just mix it. Loosen it up a little. And take it and we sift it. Sift up all the extra flour. and we will add it to the batter. And now we will fold it. We'll be pouring it in this loaf tin. Stop. So I now have taken few dates which I've chopped, few walnuts, say about 3-4 walnuts I've chopped, and dusted it with about a little bit of flour, and I'll just sprinkle it on the cake. So now we will put this in a preheated oven at 180 degrees for about 30 to 40 minutes.